All right, we're gonna change the bucket on the Kubota U17. To benefit yourself, to ensure that this pin is loose, start by removing this safety pin. And pull in this pin.